I don't care what race they are, just tell me the truth and tell me the facts and let's move on and let's get it fixed. We need solution-oriented politicians, and we don't have that today, black or white for the most part. So I don't think race is that much of a factor anymore.